members of the Senate, of the House of Representatives, yesterday, December 7th, 1941, a date which will live in infamy, the United States of America was suddenly and deliberately attacked by naval and air forces of the Empire of Japan.
The constant time in the affairs of men, when they must prepare to defend not their homes alone, but the tenets of faith and humanity.
Yesterday, December 7th, 1941, a date which will live in infamy, the United States of America was suddenly and deliberately attacked by naval and air forces of the Empire of Japan. I regret to tell you that very many American lives have been lost. I ask that the Congress declare that since the unprovoked and dastardly attack by Japan on Sunday, December 7th, a state of war has existed between the United States and the Japanese Empire. With confidence in our armed forces, with the unbounding determination of our people, we will gain the inevitable triumph, so help us God.
And that was President Roosevelt addressing the nation nearly 8 months ago. Now back to Walter Brennigan in the United States.
I'm Walter Brennigan, and this is World News Radio. World News Radio is brought to you, the public, by Benson Electrical and Appliance Dealers. For all your domestic and work appliances, from dishwashers to refrigerators, stop by your nearest Benson Electrical and Appliance dealer today. With more than 30 years' experience and delivery, it's Benson EADs all across America. By shortwave broadcasts direct from overseas stations and news centers in our own country, World News Radio reporters are waiting to bring you first-hand news on the world's political and battlefront. Here's Mitchell Rollins with the latest.
We are getting reports from U.S. Naval Intelligence that German forces in the Atlantic are retreating from U.S.-held positions in response to Allied convoys unaffected by German U-boats. The Germans say Grand Admiral Dönitz and his Wolf Pack have shifted their concern to affairs in the North Atlantic and are claiming a false victory on key positions off the U.S. coast. For more news of the fighting in the Pacific, Michael Davis reporting.
American forces continue to rough up the horrific scenes at Camp O'Donnell in Bataan. It is becoming clear that Jap forces know no boundaries in their quest for power. We are seeing atrocities beyond description, and we are now getting reports that Americans may also be held in another camp in Cabo Tuan. This is Michael Davis reporting.
This is World News Radio. For the latest in today's events on the home front, here's Steve McPherson.
In a flurry of newly created government agencies, the Women Appointed for Voluntary Emergency Service, or WAV, has been created. They will help the U.S. Navy in departments like communications, air traffic control, and naval air navigation. I think you'll agree with me, soldiers. This is one set of WAVs I think we'd all like to see. Steve McPherson reporting from New York.
More news in just a moment.
We'll be right back. gal. Play something for me. Oh, I don't know how to play nothing. Well, I'll show you now. Oh, you blow through here. The music goes down and around. Whoa, 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 when it comes out here. Now push the first five down. The music goes down and around. Whoa, 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 when it comes out here. Push the middle valve down. Hear that music go down and around. Below, below, feel it all, oh, oh. Listen to the jazz come out. Push that other valve down. Hear the music go down and around. Whoa, 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 when it comes down here. Hey, Tommy, what's he got there?
Well, that's a clarinet, Edith.
What's he doing with it?
He's trying to show you how the music goes around and around.
Oh, he can't show me how the music goes around and around on a straight instrument.
I'll kick it, Sid, kick it.
Boy, he can kick it for my money.
And now we're going to put on a customer tour, and we want you all to join in lightly on this last rebrand.
Oh, I blow through here, the music goes round and around. Whoa, 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 and it comes up here. Now you push the first valve down, the music goes down and around. Whoa, 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 and it comes up here. That middle valve down. Hear the music go down and around. Below, below, below. Whoa, 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 whoa. Listen to the jazz come out. Push that other valve down. All the music goes round and around. Whoa, 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 whoa. And it comes up here.
Walter Brennigan for World News Radio in New York. Reporting from our offices in the West, correspondent Frank Turner.
We've just received reports that Marines from the 2nd Raider Battalion, by way of American submarines Nautilus and Argonaut, have made their way to the Macon Atoll. Marines in heavy combat with entrenched Japs as they came in from the south. We'll have more information once we receive word from the OWI. Frank Turner reporting.
This is World News Radio. For the latest in today's events on the home front, here's Steve McPherson.
And in Hollywood, California, the stars come out at night for the world premiere of the movie Casablanca. Casablanca stars Humphrey Bogart, Ingrid Bergman, Claude Rains, and Peter Lorre. Rick, played by Bogart, is a bar owner in the Moroccan city of Casablanca, who bumps into a lost love in his nightclub. It looks to be an intriguing story of romance over cutthroat business and shady crooks. Casablanca will premiere New York in 2 weeks. Steve McPherson, reporting from New York.
More news in just a moment.
You must have been a beautiful baby. You must have been a wonderful child. When you were only starting to go to kindergarten, I bet you drove a little boy wild. And when it came to winning blue ribbons, you must have shown the other kids how. I can see the judge's eyes as they handed you the prize. I bet you made the cutest bow. Oh, you must have been a beautiful baby, 'cause baby, look at you now. Does your mother realize the stork delivered quite a prize? The day he left you on the family tree. Does your dad appreciate that you're merely super great? The miracle of any century. If they don't, just send them both to me. Been a wonderful child when you were only starting to go to kindergarten. I bet you drove the little boys wild. And when it came to winning blue ribbons, you must have shown the other kids how. I can see the judge's eyes as they handed you the prize. I bet you made the cutest bow. Oh, you must have been a beautiful baby. Oh, baby, look at you now.
Walter Brannigan for World News Radio in New York. Reporting from our offices in the West, correspondent Michael Davis.
The OWI is confirming that five POWs were extracted from a Japanese camp on the northeast side of Japan. Not only were the once imprisoned soldiers extracted, but a disruption to the Kenpei Tai envoy has occurred as well. We'll bring you more information as soon as it becomes available. Michael Davis reporting.
This is World News Radio, a service of Armed Forces Radio. Latest in today's events on the home front, here's Steve McPherson.
Brown bomber Joe Lewis enlists in the Army. Bad news for the Japs, but good news to Billy Kahn, Abe Simon, and the rest of the boxing world. Abe was the last victim of the Brown bomber, being pummeled in the sixth round for another Joe Lewis knockout just last March. From New York, this is Steve McPherson reporting.
And from our overseas correspondent, here's Mitchell Rollins.
We are receiving word from our overseas correspondents that Indian leader Mahatma Gandhi has been arrested by British forces in Bombay. Gandhi, having drafted a resolution for the British to quit India, has sparked protests and violence on an unprecedented scale in Bombay and surrounding areas. We'll have more information to come. This is Mitchell Rollins reporting.
We'll be back with more news.
In our armed forces, with the unbounding determination of our people.